option.
Training soldiers. Let's get some metal droids. And I want this planet to cough up the units that were promised. Fucking Wookiees. Fucking Wookiees. Look at these fucking Wookiees. Oh, what? They still have their Wookiees? Alright, let's take these guys out then.
I see. We need to deploy more troops, or we won't last long against the enemy forces.
If shall I dispose of
your reinforcements?
Who stands in my way?
Oh, please. Really? You're just gonna chill out in the bunker?
I always get my bounty.
I don't even have a bombing run to use. Ah, there we go. Fuck out of here, Wookiees. Stupid plebs. Alright, let's go right over here. Move everybody here. There we go. Go back to Fondor. And we're fucked. Yep. Gotta retreat again. Yeah, until we get a good navy, we'll have to face these issues over and over again. It's okay though. Retreat's only like 5 seconds. And we're still holding our territories. It's just hard, that's all.
Tactical battle imminent.
Oh, we're gonna kick your ass actually. Yeah, the forces that are being built up in Mandalore, they're going to be really the strong arm of our forces just in this galaxy.
Ready for battle. We suspect that this planet's defenses could be very powerful.
Oh. We're counting on you. Well, they're already starting up the battle. Okay, on mecha cannons, go ahead and fire at everything you see. Fire! I kind of feel like having shields is actually way better than not having shields. Especially with controls like this. At least we can cloak these guys. Then afterwards pop out of nowhere and kick some butt. We're gonna need more fighters because these bombers are actually pretty powerful. Just eliminate this guy really quick. There we go. We kept this guy alive with the power of cloaking. Still a lot of damage being done. But we did knock out a ton of ships from the Rebellion fleet. Pretty good.
Reporting.
Invasion commencing.
More Wookiees. Fuck me. Wookiees are everywhere. Just Wookiee madness. It's Wookin' crazy. By Adam Sandler and George Takei.
Take out their structures and their ground forces.
Ooh, jetpack. We could just bribe those guys as soon as possible. Oh, okay. Never mind. Yay! Okay, I need you to just stay there until, you know, otherwise.
Beginning construction. Beginning construction.
I need the rest of my forces to move forward. I then need. Yeah, I don't need anything now. Hold on a sec. We got you, but then another one of you. Building these super ships is actually pretty good. Now let's end that really quick. Oh, send that as well. You know what? I'm gonna leave behind this guy as well. Sweet. Okay, well, let's go over there. And now we're probably going to make our way to... not that planet. Not yet, anyway. Maybe here or here. Actually, let's go to Atzuri. And take out a planet that's close to the Rebellion. Try to draw off their attacks. It's actually a better idea. I'm going to go ahead and move you. Is this all you have? Is this all you really have, dog? Dog, diggy dog. Dog, dog. We have turbo lasers? Yes, we do. Sweet. Alright, well, now we don't have to worry too much about defenses. We can move back our garrison, actually, if need be. Let's move forward these guys over here. Now let's take out Atzuri. Once we conquer Atzuri, oh, Coruscant might be actually next, and then we'll be able to knock out the rebels.
Where am I needed?
All right, guys, move forward.
Key elements of the enemy's forces is an optimal tactic. Try to separate the
Okay, group one, you guys can be in group... no, you'll be in group one, you'll be in group two. Come on, fire. Boba, I need you. Break the ship. And fire at this guy, thank you. Come on, you got this. Sweet. All we really need to do is clean up these eggshells. Give me your nutrients. Give me your nutrients! God. Mandalorians nullify shields so much. It's funny. Yeah, bombers are way stronger in this mod than the other mods. Alright, asteroid base has been conquered. Good. And let me move my forces here. From Cardia, right? Yeah.
Constructing.
Well,
beginning construction.
Let me get this. Nothing we can do now. Oh, I'll conquer this planet. It'll be easy. So you guys can move back.
Construction complete.
Two tanks. We have this area already filled up.
Tactical battle imminent.
Ooh, sweet. Yeah, we can conquer this planet right now. Well, not this planet, this asteroid field.
Need someone taken out.
Destroying. Ooh, they have a space station. Interesting.
Try to separate the defending units to pick them apart.
Proceeding clearly.
They get invulnerability. Losing Boba Fett would be sacrilege, actually.
Where am I needed? We can handle it. This will be fun. Your contact is garbled. Please repeat. They won't survive. Just proceed. Locked in. Navigation systems activated. Fire at will. Moving out now. When do I get back? Target priority until laser cannons.
Come on. Boba, I'll need you. This ain't Boba. Where's Boba? There we go. Alright, seismic charge. Bam! Down goes the dynamite, and this guy is invisible, I think. Yeah, he's invisible. He's invisiblest. Invisiblest. Okay, did good. This planet's mine. Let's plan it. But this, I did notice that it said the unit's going to Frezia, so we'll have to go to Frezia as soon as possible. He's upgraded the shields. Well, that's not gonna help you. Not at all. Yeah, I'm gonna get more and more of these aggressor class destroyers. These guys seem baller. Baller. Consider it done. Come on. Destroy the laser cannon battery, destroy the concussion missile launchers, and now he's basically a fish out of water. It's like a giant dildo in space, too. There we go. Oh, that's okay. Take Frezia's space station. It's all good. Ooh, really? You're gonna find me, eh?
Sometimes the best path is not a direct one. Scout out all the options before leading your forces to the
enemy. You are so angry, dude. Why are you so angry?
This way. Let's go. Stay behind me. You men, back me up. Unleash upon them. They're falling back.
Aww. Poor them. We had it in superior range, too. Okay, leave behind this guy. The rest of you guys can move over there. And then we might want to push forward and attack the hive mind, Coruscant. I think I have enough ships. I don't know. I'll need a carrier, I think. At least I need like one carrier. So this dungeon ship should be pretty good for business. Yeah, now we can build one of them. Sweet. And then afterwards, I will get myself more tanks? I don't know. I do want to try and save up for a space station level 5. Now that would be sweet as balls. Special ops agents would be cool too. Yeah, so let's wait for that thing.
Interceptor 4 reporting.
Good.
Building under construction.
Building started. Construction complete.
Okay. I want you ships to go over there. Because we're about to lay siege to Coruscant.
My skills are yours to command.
The Coruscant away!
Tactical battle imminent.
I don't think they have any defenses at all. This is going to be sweet. Now, where's my carrier?
Anytime. You gonna let me shoot or what?
Destroying key elements of the enemy's forces is an optimal tactic. Try to separate the defending units to pick them apart.
Doesn't carrier mean produces fighters and stuff?
I'll get there.
Hey, you're the dungeon ship. Oh, it's a cruiser. Whoopsie daisy. I misread something. Yay! Not the first time. Ouch, get wrecked, son. So this thing is just basically super powerful. Tons of lasers. Come on, come on. Legend ship is about to die, actually. Wow, it actually died. Yeah, it's not the strongest ship. It was partially my fault. Well, actually, it was mostly my fault because I brought him right into the... well, the forefront of the battle. But, hey, one Coruscant, at least. And let me go ahead and move these guys to conquer Coruscant. I might have enough forces. I don't know, we have these tanks over here. Whoa, we can't even use them right now? That's cray.
We have to show our enemy that we are a force to be reckoned with. Land some troops and show them.
Okay, calm down. Calm down.
What are you concerned with?
All of you, come with me.
Girl, you gotta stop. Go, go, girl, you gotta stop. Tanks, fire! What the fuck? Oh, the tanks didn't work out. Okay, we're retreating back. We used the wrong type of units, and they have a lot of infantry. God, I lost some tanks. That's not good. Right, so you suck against those rocket launcher dudes. Alright, well...
Constructing unit.
I guess that does tend to happen. He has a lot of infantry. A lot.
Vehicle canceled.
Like tons. Tons and tons. So we need as much as possible. You know, really starting off with tanks is a bad idea. I just combined my navy. Oopsie daisy. There we go.
Complete. Construction complete.
Now I want to move forces from Fondor over here now.
Beginning construction. Construction complete.
And you know what? I'll separate my navy and my ground forces.
Invasion commencing.
Okay, good stuff. This is a little bit better because now I have access to more infantry units. What the fuck? Oh. Are tanks really start off with all the time? This might be bad for business. I have some battle droids here. That's pretty good.
Moving as quickly as possible. On the move.
We gotta move the tanks back of the school bus, actually. Probably take over these points. I thought this would be an easy cakewalk to take that deployment zone, but nope. Not at all. Is that C-3PO? Oh, for fuck's sake, it is. They gave C-3PO a shotgun. I don't know how I feel about this. I seriously don't know how I feel about this. Alright, let's get some of these slug guns, I guess. You just focus on air units. Sweet shit, dude. Remember, it's not a good idea to move forward because there are bad guys. Lots of rebels scum with rocket launchers. Go ahead and kill all these fools. Now move forward. More rebels. Hey! Fight for me! Back off, back off, back off. There's too many fucking speeders. Get something that heals up my guys, but right now I just can't. I'm stuck. destroying as many of these things, as fucking speeders as possible. Goddamn speeders! Forward, you might have what it takes. Go to the deployment zone, that's all you need to do. Oh no. Yes! What? Okay. Okay. Right.
Yeah,
sure. Send in some of the heroes. Okay, Mandalorian, just set up shop. How y'all doing? Bad. Okay, take out that bunker really quick. Kill those rebels! What's going on over here? Why are there bodies of red dudes? Bring it on, nerd. Loser. Where's the flamethrower?
Look out! An ambush! Yeah, shoot.
Does anyone doubt my ability? Stay behind me.
Alright guys, we're moving in hot.
Where next?
We gotta move.
Do not make me wait.
I think we killed the last of these. Puny speeders, but I'm not sure. Oh, you really don't do a lot of damage for your infantry, don't you? Okay, good stuff. We can try getting over here, but we already have slug turrets. Long range. Yeah, just slaughter them. Look at that. You see? Bam. Beautiful.
Destination received. As expected.
Yeah, sure. Attack! Attack!
Alright, good job, guys. We're doing it. We're gonna get to that staircase and kick some butt. Oh. As long as we don't lose any. Yes, we're good. Oh, we destroyed that.
You would better be certain.
More rebels? How can there possibly be more rebels to deal with? Kill everything. I'm gaining more and more followers as I bribe them. What the fuck? That damage though.
On it, sir.
Get out of here, nerd. What the fuck? Yeah, there we go. Sweet. I don't... Fuck me, these speeders. Okay, we did it. We fucking did it, guys. Make some giant rebel button. Didn't take a lot of casualties this time around. Good God, that was hard as balls, but we did it. Oh, man. All right, so I'm gonna leave behind maybe this garrison. And I'm gonna move over to another planet. I don't know where yet. I might go to... All infantry units cost 20% less to build. Coralog is definitely the best place to attack next. So let me just take my ships out right now. Where's Rem? Missing Boba Fett. Okay, we already have him. Construction there we complete. Go. Building under construction. Constructing. Taking the fight to more rebel planets would be good. Not gonna lie. Not gonna lie. But still, is it worth it? And the answer might be just like no. I mean, come on, look at these planets over here. Guess it would be a good world to conquer. You have in four, maybe. Just to, like, stop the rebels from attacking us there. Mon Calamari, what's your advantage? No idea. Okay. Yep, let's go to Korlog.
Construction complete. Tactical battle imminent.
20% less price is actually really, really good.
When do I get paid? Destroying key elements of the enemy's forces is an optimal tactic. Try to separate the defending units to pick them apart.
Okay, I got you, baby cakes.
Seeking target.
Now upgrading my space station, so I don't have a lot of resources to use. Getting space station level 5 is kind of a killer, actually. Fire at that missile launcher, thank you. I'll fire at the hangar. Yeah, you guys got this. Oh, I love the cinematic view of just the frigates kicking butt. Okay, now we're pretty much donezo. Yeah! Ow, my arm! Okay, let's go and hop to this planet. Come on, go and hop.
Yeah, sure.
Korlag would be mine. God, I really want to use these battle droids, but I can't.
We need to deploy more troops. We won't last long against the enemy forces.
Yeah, is a problem. Get some spec ops dudes. There's tons of them. Alright guys, going hot. You can probably destroy that apartment. Put that shit up. Oh wow, yeah, good. Run over everything. I like that. Everything's destroyed. Nope! Damn, we fell into a trap. Oh, my tanks are dead. Wow, really? I don't know how you were able to see that. Oh, maybe you were just firing at us. Makes more sense. I should probably move my dudes a little bit faster up to the tanks. Damn. I like having superior range, it's pretty cool. I moved to the target area now. I move forward. Here to serve you. I'm ready to bribe anyone you wish. Tell me of your plans. Okay. I'm listening. Sweet. My services are yours to command. I'll be there soon. Yeah, take out all this rebel scum. Now we can heal up. Okay, guys, fire. You will dance over the corpses of the rebels for years and years to come. Oh, somebody destroy that. Okay, good. I stand in the shadows. Easily done. Take him out. The fact that you can't fire at him is aggravating. I do best. By a fuck ton. I have new orders. I can't wait to try. Oh, hey. Just fire your lasers. Wow. That was a pretty explosion. Alright, let's get the battle droids up and running. Holy crap, this thing is cool. Dude, the jiggy wiggy. Oh god, this thing is cool. Wonder how powerful it is. Oh no! Yeah, that's not good. That is not good. That will definitely hurt our dude.
Thank you.
God damn, Rebel rocket launchers are really OP. The amount of damage they do. Wow. That's all I gotta say. Wow. Alright, guys, let's go ahead and chill out, okay? No, we should probably bring some assault troopers, actually. Not, like, full-on spec ops and only spec ops. Damn, those shotguns are pretty boss. Pretty boss. Okay, how is this thing useful? Oh. Yeah, we just need some backup when it comes to dealing with the infantry. This thing, I think, can kill vehicles pretty easily. Yeah, it does tons of damage, actually. Holy shit. Good, good. Carving all these territories right now. Let's have this guy, like, just hunt down all the rebels.
Attack! Attack! Is there anything more boring than being on patrol? That could be a ring. Yeah, sure.
Swiggity, swiggity. Come on, come on. One more salvo. Yeah, there we go. Slice and dice. Little claws to just chop up everything. Crazy stuff. Alright, we conquered Korlog. Now let's see, where else can we conquer? Next little bit of territory. Typhara. 10% health boost. Polis just has more eco. Endor. I like it. I like it a lot. Conquering Endor would be cool. This plan gives us... No, the Maw gives us a research boost? What? Why would we want that? Anyway, I'm gonna take a break. It seems like everything's doing A-okay for the Mandalorians, and soon we'll be able to wipe out this entire galaxy. I'll see you guys next time. Bye-bye.